direction once. It was a lot of fun. And this is my second time playing up in the Fargo area. Yesterday I played up at Minot. They put on a really good show in Minot. So you guys got a little competition here. Like, you guys got to show me that you're better than the Minot show. So it's a challenge. They set the bar high. And the night before that, we were doing a three-day tour, and the night before that, Lynn and I played in St. Joseph, Minnesota at a coffee shop, and it was really fun. So it's been a really fun 3 days, except when we've had to wake up super fucking early every day. We had to wake up at 6:30 to get here today. So I'm tired, a little bit hungover, but mostly just tired. So I like it when I play, like, if people like kind of move forward and kind of sit on the ground, because I like to sit on the ground. So I feel it kind of creates kind of a family atmosphere if we're all sitting on the ground. Also, there's a lot of kids here. I swear a lot. So if that's a fucking problem, like, your kids are going to learn some words today. So I apologize. So this first song has a lot of those strong words in it. I am a queer folk artist. I used to call myself folk punk and anti-folk, but like I've decided that I'm more queer folk than anything. So this first song is called Live My Life in Fear, and it's about the fucking conservatives who like think that we should live our lives in fear. Well, you call me a faggot and you call me a queer, and you think I should live my life in fear. You call me a bitch and you call me sissy, well, I'm a girl and... Hold on. Bring me another clip. I am ready for the win, by the way.
My first guitar ever.
Was it really? This, okay. So I'll tell a story about how I got this guitar. Anybody who knew me before knew I had this guitar with stickers all over it and everything like that. But the bridge started lifting and bringing the whole body with it, and the neck broke off from the body. So I finally had to retire. It's going to be a wall piece. So I've been just kind of playing other people's guitars for a while, and then my birthday happened on May 20th, so I just turned 35, and my friend Kai's like, here, here's a guitar for your birthday, and I'm like, oh, that's cool. God, it's kind of flashy for me, but thank you, and then I did some research because I was curious. It's a $600 guitar, and it was just given to me for free for my birthday, so Kai is a pretty fucking amazing dude. Alright, so let me start this over. Now we got a little bit more people up here. And I'm gonna have some sing-alongs today and stuff like that. We're gonna, you know, sing some songs against the police and stuff like that. So, well, you call me a faggot and you call me a queer, and you think I should live my life in fear. You call me a bitch, you call me sissy, but I'm a girl, it's plain to see. So why should I feel shame in what I really am? Well, I suck dick and I eat pussy, and you think you're so much better than me, and I'm bisexual, I'm proud to say, why should I live my life any other way? I'm born to the dick, that much is true, but I'm not less of a person than you. I'm trans-gender, so get over it, it wasn't a choice, they'll need your shit. You call me a faggot, and you call me a queer, and you think I should live my life in fear. And maybe I am those things you said, but that don't mean I'd be better off dead. And maybe you get a life, leave me a mind. If you get to know me, we might get along fine. Be nice and healthy, need any health care. You'd rather see me dying out there. Cause you are my faggot and you are my queer. And I don't know why that fills you with fear. And I'm not contagious, so it's not a disease. It's not a choice, so I'm asking you, please. Throw your own life, leave me a mind. I'm too big and open your heart and mind. And maybe I am a faggot, yeah, maybe I'm a queer. But I will never live my life in fear of you. So, I used to have a hard time doing that song just because of the words in it and the language, and like, you know, it's kind of graphic, but like my friend Lynn convinced me that I need to start doing that song, so kind of added it to every set lately. This next song I wrote while I was at Occupy Wall Street in New York City. It's called No Justice, No Peace, and it's a sing-along. In the chorus it goes, no justice, no peace. Fuck the police. I think we can get that, right? All right, that's the chorus. The song was written because there's all the punk rock kids out there with anti-fascist buttons and patches, but like I was actually going to marches and events and protests and stuff to actually stop the racist police and the stop and frisk policy that they have. So I'm like, why are you guys just sitting here at the camp? when you could actually be doing something. You could be actually going to jail and fighting fascism and the police head on. So I got kind of pissed off and I wrote this song. All right.
On your punk rock jacket is taking to the streets, is getting up on your feet, is getting out. But up your seat so easy, but you're not a cop. Vigil alone won't make it stop. Gotta fight the power at the top. It's at control for too long. The sisters, come on, be strong. Join me in singing this song. No justice, no peace. Fuck the police. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No peace.
Fuck the police.
I know the black people stop tonight. It's only crime will stop being white. Come on, we all know that stop and frisk ain't right. Being black, Latino is not a crime. This shit happens all the time. Police not us are committing a crime. So easy, but you're about a cop. A bitch alone won't make it stop. Got to fight the power. It had control for too long, resistance. I'm trying to stop, just no peace. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. Come on, people, join me in the street. A minute has come, so get on your feet. We got off to tell chase the beat. We all know who is in the right. All of the people unite the fight. Brothers with black, brown, even white. So easy, bitch, I'm about to kill. Bitch, no, alone won't make it stop. Gotta fight the power at the top. Had control for too long. Resistance, come on, be strong. Join me in singing this song. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. So easy, but you're about to cop. A bitch no longer won't make it stop. They fight the power at the top. Pack control for too long. Resistance, come on, be strong. Join me in singing this song. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. No, just no peace. From Oakland to Greece. Fuck the police.
I'm gonna slow it down now. This next song is a very personal song. And it's called Girl Inside. It's a song I wrote quite a while ago, but I had a hard time playing it in front of people because I was too scared to out myself as who I am. Life was kind of bad and I didn't know what to do, so I went with you and now I go alone. And I didn't have no place to go, but went on out to the coast and there I lived without a home. Never in my life did I ever feel quite right, and now I know why. And I was living as a boy, and it never brought me no joy, cause I'm a girl inside. Once in my life I feel like I could be myself, and I don't have to hide. This next song is a love song. It's about the revolutionary act of falling in love. And it's called The Likes of Us. I'm going to try playing it without a pick because of our hammers.
And when you love a girl, it seems like life's not fucking bad. You act like a fool, afraid to speak your heart, but you know you're not sad. You think we're beautiful, beautiful face every time you close your eyes. You know that she's the stars and the millennium fucking sky. So close your eyes, I swear you can feel the heartbeats of every punk and every kid out there on the streets. And we're all fools and lovers, we're playing our parts. And I hope that you and me will never ever be apart.
I can't remember words.
Okay. And when you love a girl, you know life's better than it was before. You know there'll be a smile on your face. Even the pigs creeping in your front door. And nothing can ever bring you down. Your head's up in the sky. You know you can't stop smiling. No, you can't even fucking try. So close your eyes, I swear. You can't feel the heartbeats of every punk and every kid out there. Fire in our hearts, and we'll propose a toast tonight. For the new world we will start, we'll raise our glass. Hi, my love, let's dance the night away. The rest of the world can go to hell. What matter like us anyway? So, to rise, I swear, you can't feel the heartbeats of every punk and every kid out there on the streets. And we're all fools and lovers, we're playing our parts. And I hope that you and me will never ever be apart.
So how's everybody doing tonight?
Good.
Really beautiful crowd. Not a lot of people, but just a very lovely crowd. So, are you all from around this area?
Connecticut.
Connecticut.
Yeah.
That's a long drive.
You just for today.
That's a really long drive. So, it's really cool that so many people are here today. I hope that more people show up as the day goes on. There's so many amazing bands that are supposed to play today and artists. And so much good music already, and that food over there smells good. All I've had is some Hardee's today, and I'm hungry. Alright, the song is called, Your Princess is in Another Castle. It's about, I played Super Mario Brothers one day, and I realized, holy shit, this game is an analogy for relationships. So you go through hell to get to this person who you think is going to be your princess, and in the end, you find out she's toad. So, I'm like, that's a song. So, I wrote it.
A chunk of hip-hop have made it through. Sandy, it's just get to you. Stay in the underworld through the pipes. You my fireballs to kill the boss. And I hear the same story every time. No, I hear the same story every time. Apologize, princess is another castle.
use that line. Thank you, like your princess is in another castle. Because, like, how could he really be bummed out about that? You know, just be like, aww. Right? And if he doesn't get it, he wasn't worth it anyway. All right, this next song is about growing up. And it's a true story. And it's dedicated to all the gay, trans, and queer kids who have taken their lives because of bullying. Bullying is some real shit, and it costs people their lives. And I wish people would begin to think before they treat people like shit. I'm sure everybody here has probably experienced bullying at some time in their life.
You might come up. You might swing up.
So, songs for growing up.
Working on it.
Now I'm the little girl, I've grown up in boys' world. I tried to do all I should, the feeling the best I could. But I never felt quite right, now I cry myself to at night. Now I cry myself to at night. Oh, I never even had a choice, so what was I born for? No, I never even had a voice. And this world felt no joy, and this world felt no joy. So much please blame the me. So why do I have to pretend? And when will the bullying never end? Can't lose the reality outside. Keep thinking suicide, but I keep thinking suicide. Been wishing and have to hide myself from everyone else. And I nearly died. Felt so alone, I hate myself. Felt so alone, yeah, I hate myself. Now wishing and dead right now. Hope I can help someone else somehow. We young kids that lost their lives. But with people again to try. Understand the pain inside. Tragedy, many have died. Tragedy, so many have died. And I sing this song for all the gay, trans, queer kids who have suffered too long. Hope that you'll find your peace. Hope that you'll find your peace.
Next song is a really old song that I retired for the longest time because I didn't know how to play it. And I was on YouTube one day and I accidentally found this song. And I'm like, oh shit, I forgot how much I like that song. So I brought it back.
Yeah.
The song called Bought and Sold. It's about how we all have a price.
The day is long, the night is hot. Sitting alone in my car, thinking about how things are. See so clearly right for me. In that shiny new SUV, instruments of our slavery. And we all have a price, and we all have our vice. And we all bought and sold, so easily we're bought and sold. And some of us drink to forget, though it hasn't escaped us yet. And it makes us easy a bet, but ignorance won't come again. We can never get the pain. Once you open our eyes, they can't shut again. And we all have a price, and we all have our vice. And we all bought and sold, so easily we're bought and sold. Is death the only way out? So we can cry and scream and shout. It still seems there's no way out. And we sell our lives away to be working slaves every day. Can't afford to eat or the bills to pay. But we all have a price, and we all have a vice. And we all bought and sold, so easily we're bought and sold. The headlights are shining my eyes. The stake lights are shining my eyes. My head is spinning from the lies. I go to work, I pay the bills. Will these songs ever pay the bills? Why do we do this? We're the thrills. But we all have a price, and we all have our vice. And we all bought and sold, so easily we're bought and sold. What is your price? And what is your vice? And we all bought and sold, so easily we're bought and sold. How much were you bought and sold? For how much were you bought and sold? How much were you bought and sold?
Alright, this next song is a true story about how I accidentally moved to New York City. I'm the only person I know who accidentally moved places. I meant to move to Pennsylvania. Canada. Went a little too far.
I want to get the bottom.
Song is called Going to New York. fan of the Mama Goat, so I like their titles going to wherever. So I'm like, I'm gonna use that as a title. And this song I recorded while I lived in New York. I recorded it at Brooklyn Parrot Studios. And it's a ska song, like as an electric song. Because I recorded an electric album about it. Ramones influence for most of the songs, but then like one of the songs is a ska song. It was like 5 minutes long, and that's this one.
Was on my car, my deal, my license, cause I'm the son and will to live, and I felt I had more to give. Friend Craig called me on the phone, said the other man can't, I was doing alone. Knew I needed to leave the state, need no second thought or to hesitate. Quit my job, moved into a van, we played some show to cross the land. With our friends, traveled to Milwaukee and Chicago, and every night was a memorable show. Played Old Bar in Detroit, Michigan, witnessed the murder and met some new friends. Drank enough to be completely insane, got back in the old van again. Off to Pittsburgh and Baltimore, finally found what I was looking for. In a pop cop's county, found an occupation and fought for change. Learned how to bark and how to spank. On a Monday night, found a sound like a fake. Finally found a place, and it's what I'd like to say. In Bushwick, we have Goodbye Blue Monday, where I see Pop on Empire and Joe Crow play. My friends call, ha ha.
And we're going to sing sticking around all day, and then we're driving back to Eau Claire, Wisconsin tonight. So it's gonna be a long drive since we started in Minot this morning at 6:30. All right, this song's called Last Thing I Do. I moved to Eau Claire on a Greyhound bus from New York because I met my fiance while on tour. And so she's got an Italian Greyhound for a dog. And the dog inspired the song because I was looking at the dog. So that's why it's named after my dog.
I traveled the back of a big gray dog. I traveled through the rain. I traveled through the fog just to get.
Shit's real bad, it's only getting worse. And this song's a sing-along, And the more people help out with the chorus, the better it sounds.
All right, check with mom and let me know.
Will do.
What?
So, all right, the chorus goes something like this. I'll say, shit's real bad, and it's only getting worse. And then the cop will go, it's only getting worse, it's only getting worse. And it's pretty easy. So, and we start the song on the chorus. So, all right, so that's it. The song's about the eviction of Occupy Wall Street and what all happened where we were after the eviction.
Blair's going to check the mom and see if he can go out.
Shit's real bad, it's only getting worse.
It's only getting worse, it's only getting worse.
Shit's real bad, it's only getting worse.
It's only getting worse, it's only getting worse.
So I'm sleeping in a tent down Scotty Park. The Bloomberg came in the middle of the dark. The pigs in their riot shield really caused the pepper spray. Tear gas the kitchen, took off tents away. Shit's real bad, it's only getting worse. They fucked up our tents and they fucked up our yurts. The pepper spray,
it really fucking hurts.
The shit's real bad and it's only getting worse.
It's only getting worse. It's only getting worse.
The shit's real bad and it's only getting worse.
It's only getting worse. It's only getting worse.
Well, I moved into a crack spot on Meadow Ave. I tossed my ass for the crack I don't have. Now I'm living in a church. You know I'm fucking worse. Shit's real bad and it's only getting worse.
Although they played on a piano and I'm playing it on a guitar, so that's interesting. Lid and I were going to do this song together, so we covered it at one show. But we had to practice first, and it didn't go well. So I'm going to try it. Mirror image, see no damage.
androgynous. That's why it sounded so awful.
Yeah, it's all good. I think it still did the justice.
Thank you. Did I do better than what we did in St. Joe?
I think we did. Yeah, because in St. Joe we were completely
out. Right, right. Because my A was too cheap. So, I want to say thank you for being the last show on this really amazing mini tour that we've done. It's been really amazing. North Dakota is actually kind of a cool state. Never thought I'd say that, but then I went to both Fargo and Minot on the same tour, and it's like, there's some cool people in the state. Doesn't quite hold a candle to Minnesota, sorry, but. All right, love you guys, have a great day, enjoy the rest of the bands.